Showcase Lagoon. And in just 15 minutes, we invite you to enjoy Illuminations, Reflections of Earth. Because of lower light levels during the show, please watch your step and take small children by the hand. Get ready, because tonight's Illuminations, Reflections of Earth will begin in just 15 minutes. Thank you.
Alright guys, we have to bust a move. The rain just started to come down very hard. We're gonna come back out for Illuminations, but for right now, we have a little bit of a downpour that just started. So bear with me while I make a move. Germany for a moment.
Okay. Now let's slap them off.
Okay. You. Hey.
What?
Stop.
It was melting.
Okay.
Oh, no,
this jerky.
We'll just be in this shop momentarily while we wait for what's supposed to be a very short drizzle. I just checked on the app. Shouldn't be raining very long. What about this outfit right here? I think I might invest in that. No, not very crowded, which is odd because it's a Friday night, but I'm also comparing it to Food and Wine, so I mean, nothing is busy compared to Food and Wine. How many of our ladies would wear this?
Chocolate.
51 more sleeps until you're here. That's awesome. Oh, it's still raining. All right, guys, we're still hanging out in here for a second. It's still coming down, so bear with us just a moment. It's supposed to only last for 10 minutes, so... My awesome magic band, 45th anniversary with Dumbo on the backside. Oh man. Oops, sorry. Slowing down. All right, cool. This is workable. All right, we're heading back out into the wild. See what happens. Told ya.
Is it gonna last?
No, it's only supposed to rain for 10 minutes. But after midnight, it's all bad until like 10 a.m. Hey, Larry Perez, who shares my same last name. I don't know, actually, but I will ask Ian. I'm not sure if we have anyone that streams out in over in Anaheim. Nice rainy table. Hold this for 1 second. Guys, the rain seems to have tapered off for the most part. Occasional little drop here and there, but I think it'll hold out for the rest of Illuminations. Keep your fingers crossed for us. What time is it? Oh wait, I gotta have a watch on. 6 minutes.
Showcase Lagoon. Because of lower light levels during the show, we ask that you please watch your step and take small children by the hand. Tonight's Illuminations, Reflections of Earth will begin in just 5 minutes. Thank you.
Yes, the new margarita bar is cool. Especially if you order the Fiesta drink, where they scream Fiesta and throw like a little miniature party for 10 seconds. It's pretty awesome. Hey, Becky, Ian is not manning the stream, but I believe he is probably piloting the Facebook right now. I will let him know you said what's up. Guys, gonna help blow out the fire when it's time to start. Go. Selfie mode, and then we can see ourselves on your phone. On audio, guys, can you hear the music okay? I know the music is a really important part of Illuminations.
As old as time itself, but still being written.
And though each of us has our own individual stories to tell, a true adventure emerges when we bring them all together as one. We hope you enjoy our story tonight, Reflections of Earth.
Thank you.
Oh, there you go. Do it. Well, that's how you do it.
Reflections of Earth and special holiday finale. On behalf of the entire Epcot family and everyone at Walt Disney World,
I didn't mean to bang you.
We wish you happy holidays. Good night.
All right, guys. Well, if you like walking out of the theme park after a fireworks show, stay tuned in, because that's what we're about to do. Oops, sorry. Oh, they're doing the holiday greetings on Spaceship Earth. I wonder if we'll get over there in time. Shout out to that snowman.
Oh, you know what I'm saying?
Right that way, kind of get around.
that close. Best floor ever.
It's both of your photos.
Thank you.